going to do another video here. And this time, it's going to be Bissell versus Kirby. Which one should I put it up against? I'll put it up against the Sentria. Why not? So, it's going to be Bissell Momentum Cyclonic Upright versus my Kirby from 2011. Both of these have LED lights. I did put a LED light in my Bissell. This vacuum has not been ran in a few months. I've had this thing for 6 years. Use the hose over here for a sec. Alright. That's been a pretty good vacuum. I've had it, like I said, 6 years, so... Up next, Kirby G10 Sentria. And my Sentria has not been ran. The Sentria has not been ran in 3 days. So we're going to be doing a video this time versus Bissell. I got this at my local Menards. In 2012 is when my mom got it for me. So I've had it for 6 years. It does need cleaned up a little bit, but hey. Alright, guys. Alright. Now, up next, the Kirby G10 Sentria. Guys, leave a good comment down below, give this video a like, go ahead and share it with your vacuuming buddies, for those who collect vacuums. Also, don't forget to turn on your post bell notification icons, because there's more Kirby versus non-Kirby coming up in the next couple weeks. And when I get a vacuum bag for my Electrolux Discovery 3, I'm going to put that one up against a G4 or my Heritage 2. But today was Bissell Momentum Cyclonic. Bissell Momentum versus Kirby G10 Sentria. So, if you like what you saw, please subscribe to this channel. leave a like, good comment down below. And for those who don't like things like this, please do not view. I'm posting this for people who is into vacuum videos and things like that. And for those who do collect vacuums. So, otherwise, for claw machine videos and all that other happy jazz, turn on that post bell notification icon, and I'll see you guys next time.